attack on three female college students in Pflugerville, Texas last year is back in the public spotlight. Pflugerville citizens are in an uproar demanding answers from Texas state officials on why no arrests have been made in the case. Reports say an unidentified man entered the home tonight, viciously strangling one female to death before attempting to stab both roommates who were sleeping nearby. Authorities believe the attacker fled the scene after discovering multiple people lived in the house.
Gonna be lots of meat tonight.
Yeah, good meat. Somebody around here has to catch him. Well,
we ain't letting you off now.
Go ahead, hide. I'll find you.
Guts.
I thought you were tougher than that.
Oh, yeah. Well, ain't you shifty?
Come on.
Like me.
Show you.
see your insides before this night's through.
All you need's a little blood. Perk you right up. I'm tired of messing with you. You get out of here. Peter out soon, it always happens.